World Tuberculosis Day reminds us that not enough is being done to protect the most vulnerable from the tuberculosis, especially the migrants. Our new study from the South Caucasus shows that migrants are not aware of tuberculosis risks or the available services, and this leaves them exposed to this deadly and expensive killer. Also, much more work is needed on transnational migrant inclusive health services. All migrants should be given access to tuberculosis treatment, and the continuity of their treatment must be ensured. Let's say it loudly and firmly, it's time.